I'll never forget that morning. All I could think of was to reach Mr. Thomas's bake shop for one of his hot muffins with nooks and crannies and butter, and still make it to school before the switch. But that day, I would have had to pedal farther than ever before. Mr. Thomas had taken his muffins to America.
Thomas's English muffins. For over 100 years, England's breakfast tradition in America's hands.